The Morning Show starts right now with a breaking news alert.
Right now at 8 o'clock, we continue to follow local breaking news alert in Northwest Jacksonville, where police are investigating a shooting that sent five people to the hospital.
This happened around 10:30 last night at an apartment complex off Moncrief Road West that's not far from Rebo High School. News 4 Jax reporter Brianna Andrews is joining us live from the scene at Callaway Cove Apartments. Brianna, police say there were at least two different shooters apparently firing at each other.
Vic and Jen, police are still looking for the motive behind the shooting. And a recap of the investigation, officers noted that none of the people who were shot are cooperating with detectives. Officers were called to the apartment complex around 10:30 last night. No one died, and all six people were hurt, but one of them refused medical treatment. Now, police say the ages of those involved range from late teens to the mid-30s. No other witnesses have come forward at this point. If you have any information at all about the shooting, call Crime Stoppers. Remember, you can remain anonymous. Reporting live, Brianna Andrews, Channel 4, the local station.